Hello, my name's Paul.
I'm Moosh.
And welcome to Two Guys, One Game. This is our little co-op Let's Play series I'll be putting on my YouTube channel. So we're playing Borderlands 2, which is a very fun game. We're on the PS4 with the Handsome Collection, and Moosh hasn't really played a lot of Borderlands 2, so I thought it'd be a cool idea.
No, I played probably 3/4 of the main campaign. Never touched any of the DLCs, so it's pretty much going to be a new game for me about 3/4 of the way into the main campaign.
Yeah, I finished campaign about 4 times. Well, no, I finished the campaign once, but I've re-battled the final boss like 4 or 5 times to boost XP and unlock some trophies and stuff. But same again, I've never really done the DLC. Not like how much we played bloody Borderlands 1. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
I can never touch that game again. I put the amount of times I played Dr. Zed's Zombie Island.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Fuck that. I'm never playing it again. There we go.
So, I mean, I played through it countless times on Xbox and did it once, twice on PS3 as well.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Your guy were kind of lagging at first. Yeah, on my screen. It's alright now, anyway. Alright, let's gather some loot. So, yeah, what we'll do is we might as well do all alt quests in every area before moving on, aren't we?
Yeah, we might as well. It's more XP then. There we go. Bullymong.
Oh, yeah, we'll have to get that trophy for killing Donkey Mong. I ended up getting him on PS3.
Oh, yeah. I forgot it steals his
eye. Yeah. Look at this here. Yeah, there's some money here on this table. We share money anyway, don't we?
I think so.
Yeah. Did you just get $20?
I didn't see it pop up.
Come on, Claptrap, you dick. Hang on, I'll try to find some more money. Here, watch. Watch your screen. Oh no, that's ammo. Wait, hang on, I'll try to find some money.
My first thing.
Trophy. Yep. But their
time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a hero. I know that hero is. Not sure what two gun types I'm gonna stick to this time.
Yeah, I normally avoid machine pistols. Oh, I'll tell you what as well, because my character stats have carried over from the my save on PS3, I've got 189 tokens to redeem Moosh.
Fucking hell.
So I may as well do it, Anna, because it's like extra stats and stuff.
Yeah.
Make game a little bit easier. Plus, with all those keys, seeing as we've got 70 odd of them, do you fancy using maybe a couple every level?
Yeah, so we don't use them straight away, because doesn't the stuff change every...
Yeah, yeah, like, the more you level up, the more powerful the weapons are. But, I mean, even if we do some at level 1, if we do 2 or 3, just to get some good shields and stuff from get-go.
Yeah, we'll do it once we get to the first box.
Yeah, I'll spend my badass points off screen, so I'm not wasting time. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I'll put all the stats up, because I'm going to get some massive stat boosts. It does look really good, doesn't it?
It looks a lot smoother.
Oh, yeah.
You can tell it runs a lot smoother as well.
Yeah, you can't... Does it run at 60, this?
I believe so.
You can't see a pixel out of place. Yeah, watch your money icon now, bottom right. There you go. Stick
close to the robot. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, nice. To the city of Sanctuary! What the hell's that off? Toy soldiers!
There's toy soldiers in years. Fucking major chip hazard.
Yeah. Tommy Lee Jones. And, everything else is just a toy.
Oh shit.
Fucking monglets! Sounds like half of people from the state we live on. Monglets. Fucking hell.
I could also be classed as a really racist term.
Yeah, Ricky Gervais should start using that one. Wait, hang on a minute, he likes using Mong a bit, so is a bully Mong one of their leaders?
Fucking hell.
That was shit. So yeah, I'm running the Siren class, Maya she's called.
Yeah, now I'm taking the Psycho class, it's called a Mooch. Was easy enough.
Yeah, we're gonna call a Pauline, but it doesn't sound as cool. We're entering a crevasse.
God, the recoil on that mini pistol. Like machine gun pistol.
Which weapon are you using? Oh, hang on, I've got a.
I just switched it.
Are you using SMG? Oh, god damn it. Press triangle again, Moosh, and use your assault rifle. It's well better.
Yeah, no, I've switched from assault rifle to this because it's. Recoil were ridiculous on it.
Alright. So, yeah, right. We may as well go for trophies, aren't we? See if we can get a platinum trophy out of this.
Yeah, it'd be nice.
Yeah, I mean, we'll try and aim for. I mean, one episode a week is a given, but if we can get more than one episode a week up, that'll be cool for people. There's some health potion there. Bullymon! Bully!
Why didn't you use your health potion?
Just hold square on it. When you pick it up. Which way is it now?
I've already got it. There's a bunch more over there if you need them.
No, I'm alright, I'm full. Which way is it now? Oh, come on, Claptrap, you dumb shit.
Many things,
I didn't think there'd be a more annoying droid than a C-3PO.
No, so many people love Claptrap though.
It's funny, but he's just annoying as fuck.
Yeah.
I do like Handsome Jack as a bad guy.
Yeah, he's really bad.
Are you playing Tales from the Borderlands yet?
Not started it yet.
Yeah, it's set before 2, but he's in it, and it's weird. It's really good though.
Is it set even before pre-sequel?
I think it's after pre-sequel.
Alright. Well, if we play two of these, then I might jump on it once I've done PlayStation.
I mean, you know how I am with Telltale Games, I'll play anything by them. But, yeah, it's easily one of the funniest fucking games I've ever played. Knuckle Dragger. I absolutely love how they do intros for bosses on this game.
Yeah, they're like comic.
Yeah, it's so cool. Right, here we go. God, we're gonna level up already soon. Oh, y'all getting pummeled.
Yeah, I'm stuck inside it.
Melee the bitch. You're a psycho, you'll have pretty powerful melee damage. Yeah, it's too early to decide what weapon I'm gonna focus on at minute, but as long as I have a big rocket launcher later on.
Leveled up.
Yeah, I don't think we get a skill point until level 5.
Yeah, it's level 5 onwards.
Yeah. I love how, see those challenges popping at bottom left as well.
Yeah.
Did you just get a badass rank?
Game achievements. Yeah.
Yeah, look at, you know those 160 odd I've got? They're not even included in my new set of challenges for this save. God damn it, I'm going to be really powerful. I would love to jam my fist into your skull, you annoying little shit. God, it's so fucking annoying. I tell you what we'll have to do as well, we'll have to do a few little matches of PvP once we've got some skills.
Yeah, once we've got a decent amount of skills.
Whoa, where are you? Hi there.
Me?
Just waiting for Claptrap to sort this. Here, do you wanna quickly spend your badass points while we've got a bit of time?
Yeah, I don't do that.
Just press the touchpad, go to your badass rank at the very end. I'll just redeem a few of them, I won't do them all now, because I've got too many.
That's also good. Look for this entrance in the wildlife exploration zone.
I'll just spend a few now, just so I'm getting a few increases. Well, it was nice knowing you. Yeah, that'll do for now. Best thing is as well, you know, with your badass ranks,
Yeah. You
know, once you've got a nice amount of them, you can turn them all off automatically and turn them back on. So if you ever turn them off, just have a look at just how different your stats are with them. They really do add up. I mean, at the minute, you'll only get like 0.5% damage bonus and stuff, but wait until you're getting 6 and 7%.
How many badass ranks are you putting in?
I've put 5 in at a minute.
Three.
So I might just add them, you know, to coincide with you.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, I won't become OP by any means, it's just, it'll be a nice damage bonus.
5. I put 2 of them in recoil reduction.
Have you spent them all?
No, I spent 5.
How many you got?
13.
You've got how many?
113.
Whoa, so you have got yours from your other game. Well, we might as well both bloody spend them. Ah, yeah, pick up
some. What gun without a shotgun?
I think so. Do you want it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never really been a fan of shotguns. 2 seconds and I'll pass you that.
I like shotguns.
natural selection and excellent. Oh, hang on, it's just unlocking all my. Go into your menu so it unlocks all these menus for you.
Yeah, I already did it when I went into my banner shop.
Alright, cool. Remember to get iridium to upgrade your stuff as well. Right, so, what do you want? Fine cut shotgun, 13 times 13 damage. Right, how do I.
Get a trophy.
How do I set up?
Hold circle at me. Yeah, get out of that and then just hold
circle. Yeah, that's it. Ah, there we go. Right, so you can have. There you go.
A sniper rifle.
Ah, shit. Right, hang on. Ah, yeah, and then you've got a thingy, haven't you?
I've already got a sniper rifle.
There we go.
Might as well sell that. That's a sniper rifle.
Eh? Ah, oh, fucking hell, isn't it? What am I doing? Get out of it. Get out of it. There you go.
Three, two, one.
I'm rising.
Challenge complete.
It's not as thrilling as the trading in Pokemon.
Right, well, on that in.
Yeah,
get that put.
I'm gonna switch it out for the.
Ready when you are.
Machine.
Aye, I'll wait for you. Actually, while you're doing that, aye, you ready?
Way to Southern Shelf, minion. Let's go.
See what the loading times are like.
Yeah, I need to get used to the different classes of weapons as well. Well, brands, like Torg and stuff like that.
Yeah,
I think Torg are the explosive ones.
Keep your wits about you, minion. This
I remember on the PS3 version, I had at like level 50, I had a shotgun, right? You know, once you run out of ammo, it automatically gets thrown at the enemy and explodes and then respawns back in your hand. Right, I do it. They were really good. Bully!
Oh, it's,
son of a bitch.
This is cool, it's like a sword.
Oh, he's punching the shit out of me. Oh, he goes down. There we go. First, the first boss on Tales from the Borderlands in episode 1, he attacks you with dubstep.
Really?
It's really good. Ah, Hammerlock's funny.
You can just jump over, Paul.
Really?
Yeah, over here.
Oh yeah, fucking hell. Wrecking game, yeah.
All them leet hacks.
Take it, that shotgun's pretty good.
It's alright. Obviously it's close, the range is all hell.
Yeah.
I want an auto shotgun.
I've got an auto rifle right now. Shut up, Flint, you dick. Whoa, I just saw you turn that into shit. Turned him into fucking mush.
That's what I like about shotguns, as long as you're close enough, you'll create every shot.
So what we'll do is, if you want, we'll do main objectives in area and we'll complete every bounty board mission as well, yeah?
Yeah, I'll get XP.
Yeah, man, it'll be fun. Make it a lengthy
XP. It's just your button.
Hey, whoa! Rat Bullymong. Bullymong's killing everyone. You have to go into your menu, that's the only thing, but if you find one floor, you can just tap old square on them.
Alright, we'll have a quick look around for loot while he's talking.
Yeah.
Come to my shack!
I'll just make sure it's still recording in a sec. Yeah, you know that Hyperion, what is it, space station up in air, that H?
Yeah.
That's where Tales from Borderlands starts. Right.
Yes.
A pleasure to meet you, Volt Hunter.
I was talking to my brother about this last night when I picked it up.
Yeah.
And he was saying Hammerlock DLC is the most boring one in all these.
Yeah, it's just hunting and stuff. I tell you what, we'll enjoy doing, Moosh. Tiny Tina's assault on Dragon Keep.
Yeah, I saw my brother doing a bit of that.
It's
a lot of fun.
Ludicrous.
I don't know, like, all jokes and stuff yet, so I didn't spoil it for myself.
I can't use the shirt. Right, where is it? Right, let's go meet Hammerlock with his big gay moustache.
It's Tom Selleck Tash.
Come on, Claptrap, be here.
Spat.
Let's get this back in him. What's happening here?
He's got to do it. It's not you doing it.
Ah, yeah. Now,
I'll show you
I challenge you to a duel!
Do it. Yeah.
Come on, bitch!
Ah,
fucking, it's on. You fucking cheating bitch! Ah!
I win.
Motherfucker!
I thought you got a trophy for that.
10 of them.
I'm 10.
Yeah, I'll do it in a bit.
Dude!
Right, this way.
What we'll have to do with yours is give each other 10 seconds to get back and get into cover.
Yeah, so we can have a really good fight.
Let's find a decent little map.
Come on, Hammerlock.
Like it's like double rainbow and everything. Spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies. I'm nearly dying.
Do you remember when this first came out and everyone were kind of losing the shit with snow? Like, oh my god, snow!
Yeah.
Right, here we go.
I have no med packs, apparently.
Cleaning up the bird. Hey, Moosh, have you got an item?
An item?
If you talk to Hammerlock, you should have just got a shield. Or it should have activated now.
Though Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild Bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the...
Yeah, have you got a shield now, bottom left?
If you could clear the tower, yep.
Nice. Right, let's sort this quest out.
My first shield.
Yeah,
I've picked up the quest.
Yeah. Wait, hang on, we've got one called This Town Ain't Big Enough, or There's Best Minion Ever. But that difficulty's tough, we won't do that yet. We'll track
we'll
this one.
This Town Ain't Big Enough then.
Yep. Right, let's head out. Oh, hang on, what's this one here? Oh, there's one down here. Clear graveyard and clear pond. Here, come down here, Moosh. Here we go. Bullymongs.
How do you switch out your main quest?
I think it's me who does it, but you can go to...
No, I can only see This Town Ain't Big Enough as one main
quest. Ah, right. Yeah, that's what we're on. We're on This Town Ain't Big Enough.
Right.
Whoa! Challenge complete. This is my gun.
Oh my god, that's one area for the Bullymongs.
This would be an even greater achievement if anyone in Lyersburg was still alive to
celebrate your victory, but still well done. Where's it up?
Let's follow it up.
Were vehicles still in this one?
Yeah.
Did they actually drive better on this one?
No, they're still control light, warthogs out of Halo. Oh, I don't have any grenades. So have you got your shield now, yeah?
Yeah.
What's its power? Ah, oh, shit, I'm out of assault rifle ammo. I'm down to stupid SMG with Michael J. Fox recoil. It's fucking... Sorry, that escalated quickly, didn't it? It really is, though. It's terrible. Cat, it's shit. Fucking hell. Need some of those tablets. Whoa, they're throwing rocks at us. He's dead. Bullymong Slinger. This episode will be coming to a close soon. But we'll
get this quest done.
Yeah, it's alright if we don't. We'll roll on. We'll carry on recording.
I can hand it in.
Yeah, nice. Let's hand it in. Bully!
There it is.
Hand it in. Hey, there we go.
What did I get? Rocketeer. Ah.
Right, here we've got two new missions, Shielded Favours and Bad Hair Day. Right, let's check which missions we've got around here. Bad Hair Day's tough. Shielded Favours, we'll do that first. Right.
This way. Just right over this way.
Actually, is there anywhere I can buy? Ah, here we go.
There's two shop things.
Ammo here. Shop. Ah, grenades. There we go. I'm gonna sell some shit as well. I always get rid of machine pistols. I find them ridiculously annoying. 12 damage. Oh, I've got a new rifle. Let me just equip that. Oh, accuracy down, fire rate down, but damage up. See. Yeah, but it's only up by.
Pistol I'm not really going to use.
Yep, that'll do. Ooh, sniper rifle.
Is it better than one I've already got?
What, sniper rifle?
Yeah.
It's that yellow TOG starting one.
Oh yeah, I've got that one.
Right, elevator down. Yeah, this stream might end mid-mission, but we're alright. Right, I'll wait for you here then. Don't want to bounce off on me and I'll get destroyed.
Where did you go?
Just outside. No, go back down. Go to the left of where you are and then jump down. This weapon's got wooden casings, what the hell? There's an elevator you can go down.
Getting a really big lag spike right now.
Yeah, yeah, I just noticed, that's weird.
Yeah, you're lagging everywhere and stuff as well.
Am I?
Yeah.
Hopefully it'll sort out. I mean, my internet's running sound, what about yours?
It's alright at the moment, I've got no arms running.
Oh, corrosive barrel, watch yourself. If I can hit the damn thing. Right, you got it, nice. Right, where do we need to go? Whoa, bitch. God damn it. Oh, I'm down, can you get me up? Actually, I'll kill him.
No.
Got him, second wind.
Right,
activate that, I'll cover you. Oh, got a new shield. Change my shield, 76 to... Oh, doubled my shield rating. But shield refresh is lower. Where it... Whoa, he's popping me.
No, I'm popping them over there.
Ah, yeah, we need to head over there. Sniper rifle time. Nice. Is he down? Yeah, you murdered him. Whoa, got a psycho coming.
Just popped him at leg.
Oh!
There you go, he's down.
Headshot, bitch.
He's out too. I can't see anymore.
Is that you?
Yep.
These are all your brethren.
Killing all your homos. I don't know, back. Sorry to this psycho. No, I mean, you. These guys. All of us. We should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted
any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. You hearing this, yeah?
If you see any... Yeah. If you see any med packs up there.
Yeah, we'll do. You got any grenades?
Yeah, I bought some kind of med pack. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. More money. Very interested to know what became. More money, more money.
Spend some badass while I'm waiting.
See if I can spot any enemies at distance. But from here I can't.
Right, let's head back. Gotta find an audio log up this way. I'm about to level up, are you?
Yeah, maybe one more kill.
Yeah. Might have to hand this quest in and call it a day on episode one.
Yep. Not a bad start, we haven't both died.
Found some money. Yeah, there's some health there.
Where?
I have a go.
Show those birds didn't fly out last time.
What is the meaning? Oh shit. That's alright. What was your name?
Yes.
Well, Miss Pierce. And please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart. This string doesn't belong to you. So why don't you turn around and face me, okay?
This train is commanded
legally. No, I've just seen how far I can pop.
Not balls.
What happened to your face? Fucking love him. Right, find the next audio log.
Jeez.
Don't you think an online Borderlands would be cool? You know what I mean, like an MMO style one.
I don't know. Like
I know these players like it already.
Yeah, but they could end up ruining it that way.
Yeah. Right, let's check up here.
All pistols. What guns are all fucking pistols?
Found some brass. Where the fuck is this audio log? Ah, just gonna back to drop down to you, Moosh.
Okay, how about this?
Nice.
Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll call
you
right now.
Did you hear that?
My husband gave me a stack. Yeah, I headbutted a belt sander.
That is awful.
Fuck's
sake. I love him.
He's dead. That is a heartbreaker. You got something in common with him now, at least.
He's awful. Right, final one. I think it's in here.
Cheers.
Yep, got it.
Nice. Back over.
Have you heard him?
Yeah.
Oh my god! We'll help kill these savages.
Understood. I think that's that. Oh, nasty.
Handsome Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
Capable of doing so. Alright, send these in.
Wisdom is strength.
But
now I've got a weapon choice.
The buff. Machine pistol, normal pistol.
Yeah, I'm just gonna spend a few points. Ah, yeah, my
Level up.
Yeah, if I disable stats, it's like 200%. Yeah, I've leveled up. We won't get a skill point till next level. Should we wrap it up there then?
Yeah, we'll call it episode.
Yeah, right. Thanks for watching, guys. That's the end of episode one. I hope you enjoyed it. Comment, rate, and subscribe if you did like the video. And we will be back shortly with the next one. See you later.
See ya.